Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Go left here. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Right up ahead. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. Take the next left. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Throw a right. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners. So y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Let's take a right. Let's see what you got.
Fight!
don't like losing. Whoa! Has Lucas been teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. We want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer. Then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Kinda looks better if you don't hit stuff. that close. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. We need to hold the drift a little longer. We've almost got it. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. You gotta keep your speed up. Great handling. Try again. Throw this thing around. Not great. Watch your angles. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. Perfect. Great. I like what I'm seeing. You're smashing it out there. I'm liking your style. Watch the line. You make this look too easy. Expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Donna right now?
No. She gone AWOL?
No more than usual. I just thought you two being a crew now, you might be hanging together.
Not all the time.
She ever tell you what happened to her last crew?
She said they couldn't take the pace.
Yeah, something like that. You watch your backs out there, okay? I'll catch you when she gets in.
Okay. Later.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
Hey, I got some good news. That race against the sleaze. Boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the meet? Then this is it.
Hey, I do. But after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels. Well, that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killers. Word is, the league's impressed. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
When do we start?
You're not on their radar yet. Get out there and change that. I'll be in touch.
Got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.